NHS DigiTrials supports and improves clinical trials to develop better treatments. We provide approved researchers with patient information held by the NHS, but only if it is relevant, lawful, and could improve patient care. Researchers must go through a strict process to be approved for each trial. Having patient information means trials can reach more people, be safe, and have the best chance of success. If patients are willing to share their information, more treatments and vaccines can be developed for people from every community. But patients have the right to opt out. NHS DigiTrials has 4 services that manage patient information. Feasibility works out if a trial might go ahead but doesn't identify individual patients. Recruitment uses patient information to identify people who might be suitable for a certain trial. Communication keeps trial volunteers who want to know updated about the results of their trial. Outcomes uses patient information for an agreed amount of time to show the long-term impact of trials. At every step, NHS DigiTrials takes care to share only the information that is relevant and lawful, only with approved researchers, only for trials that could benefit patient health and care. To find out more, visit our website,